I'm on a roll here. I am cranking out these songs and then I will put them in editing and then schedule them out. So something struck my fancy. I was going through comments. Jarkko Ahola, I think that's how you say it. He has impressed me a lot, hearing some of his works and Echo Warrior Princess mentioned something called Sylvia's song. I know nothing about this whatsoever, but I do want to check it out. And I'm not even sure if it's Christmas related, but it might be. I don't know. And even if it's not, it doesn't matter. I want to hear Sylvia's song by Jarkko Ahola. So let's get started. Right. So, Ragnarok Yuletide. I want to say it's a series of songs, possibly, or a genre of metal type songs, various metal songs. Let's see what it says here. Incorporates the awesome aspects of heavy metal into each and every Christmas tune. Wonderful. Wow. This ought to be very interesting. I probably didn't say it right, but it's kind of like a melodic rock, maybe. Or a combination of different genres in the symphonic, the metal, and it's putting that heavy metal spin on these songs, I do believe. I'm just learning about this as I'm gonna get started. All right, make sure we're still recording, and we are. Okay, here we go. Okay.
And so comes the time for joy back in the north, Christmas time into hearts of all men. The candles, the strings of gold shine from the trees in the smallest of houses again. Until my companion's voice and her heart have gone still, and so ends the wailing of those locked away. What sorrows have passed, now there's none who can say. Stay pregnant throughout winter here, where I sit by the tallest of trees. The wine sparkles red, and the water
magical, amazing, wow. What do you say? His vocals are astounding. The piano and xylophone, keyboard, and what sounded like a xylophone or chimes were just spectacular in this. And that's kind of my new word today, spectacular. But the guitar work there at the end after the slow, and I knew, I had a feeling that's what was going to happen, is they slowed the song up and then they just let us have it toward the end. It's gorgeous. It was amazing. And I'm so glad this was suggested. Thank you very much. I do appreciate it. Let's get this one stopped over in editing. Thank you again for such a wonderful suggestion.